Hey, Adik, hold on.
Scrap. Thank you. Hey, how many drifters you guys been with me, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you. That son of a bitch. Here it is. Thank you.
Okay. I guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, that was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you. Yeah, okay. Should be it.
Deacon.
What can I get for you?
Looking for something specific?
Needs a tune-up. Fill her up. Come back soon. Hey, see you, Deke.
Can I help you?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that.
What the hell? Get back to work.
Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work.
God damn it! Stop! Don't!
Deacon, how's it going?
Okay, just stopping by.
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Good choice. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. You want anything else? Come see me.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
Deacon, good to see you.
Hey, Blair, how are things in Gundry?
Okay. All right. Hey, Deacon. You be careful out there.
You know,
Teal'c'll pass.
He told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've done. What about with you, John, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp? Things that you
did. You leave me, Mr. Mary!
What if?
You could take it all back. How would you get fix it? I thought I put Sarah on a charger. I felt relieved. How fucked up is that?
I was relieved.
Mine, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
Alright. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promised me. You don't come back.
I got you.
Shit, I gotta talk to the loser.
Pissing up my hands about a bunch of rumors. Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I heard you did, you know. About how you...
All right,
see you later, buddy.
I guess I'm just distracted. There.
Smells edible. Smells okay. What is this shit anyway?
You don't even know them?
I didn't know it was there.